Welcome, welcome, welcome to the Gamer Channel. You already know who it is. If this is your first time visiting my channel, my name is Pepe. Basically, what I do here is basically show you how to download, upload, sideload, even go as far as giving you a quick tutorial on how to set up your Kodi with a build or even a new add-on. Also, I try to keep in mind that most of us are not tech savvy, so I take it step by step. So it is easy for you guys to follow me and get it on yourself. Always available. All you got to do is send me a message on the description below of any questions or concerns you got, or just to tell me, hey, I like what you're doing. Appreciate that too. Hit the subscribe button right on your right. Also hit the bell icon so you're notified every time I put up a video. Guys, woke up this morning and saw a message that I received. From Droid Admin. You guys don't know by now, this application right here is pretty awesome, but apparently I don't understand what exactly is going on, but they have been taken off Google, so they're not no longer in the Google Play Store. Now I tried to get the Droid Admin here on the Fire Stick, but I already have it here, so I wasn't able to see if it's going to give me a problem getting it from the Fire Stick. Most of my previous tutorials have to do with sideloading a lot of the repos or even some APKs using the Droid Admin. So I wanted to let you guys know that just in case you come up the video and you start trying to do what I'm showing you to do, and all of a sudden you are not able to download the APK or the application, for whatever reason, this is what's going on. They're no longer on Google. I don't think Google is affiliated whatsoever with Fire TV anyways. As you know, the beginning of this first year, YouTube was taken off because they were having some kind of animosity with them for whatever reason. So that has to do with Google, obviously, as you know. So for some reason, I don't know how Droid Admin got in here, but they got in here and all of a sudden now there's issues going on. So I don't know if it's going to give you a problem, but I wanted to give you a heads up. If it does, it has nothing to do with me. The videos that I put up, everything was working. This was just put up this morning on Facebook about 5:20 this morning. He's letting us know that apparently he's not in the Google Play Store anymore. Let me know if when you get on here and you decide to follow my tutorials, you're not able to get the Android or the Droid Admin installed on your Fire Stick, because I'm not able to find out because both of my devices have it, and even though when I uninstall it, it still appears as if it's still there. So find that out. Let me know. You guys are now informed about what's going on with the Droid Admin. I will try to keep up with what's going on and when they do go back on Google, because he's claiming that he's going to fix the situation. It still hasn't happened, but when it does, I will let you guys know. Appreciate you guys coming out. I will leave a link below on their address where you can actually download it from them. And I'll see if I can make a video today how you can get it on your device. But you know, if it does become an issue where you cannot get it from the Fire Stick. All right. Appreciate you guys. Thanks for coming out. See you guys in the next one. Don't forget to share and give me a thumbs up.